Our economy has been largely led, supported, driven by government. And as a result, our private sector is very weak. Entrepreneurship in particular is very, very weak.
Entrepreneurship, the word itself is fairly new in Bhutan. Nobody wants to become an entrepreneur.
Economic growth is not the only goal, is not the be-all and end-all of a nation's objective.
Working in government service is not only a way to serve country. You can do something by your own. And I thought that I have a different calling.
My business is monk. My entrepreneur is for the benefit of the monastery. It's not benefit for myself.
My family, they didn't support because my father said that only that man could do this job. So I forcefully do on my own.
As part of our annual program, we have shortlisted about 32 applicants. They are actually competing for the interest-free capital seed money to start entrepreneurial projects.
It's getting quite nervous.
I feel like as if my life had been changed from the one day before and today.
All you have to do is come up with the idea, and from there, maybe your success story. It could be a success story.